don't go until I go inside. Introduce yourself, show all your stuff. We hope you.
Don't you just want a picnic? But you don't want to spend any money or like fingerboard. Today, that's what I'm going to be teaching you. Be teaching you how to make a fingerboard. A piece of cardboard, some scissors, some tape, and some glue. That's all you're going to need. Since I don't have a fingerboard with me, I'm just going to use this fake fingerboard and use it as a trace. Okay, do this a couple of times. Take a tape deck, put it like that. Take your scissors and then cut it. This for about two times. That one to that side. That again. So then you have two, but that's not enough. Gotta make another copy. What the heck is that? So I have two of these. I'm just gonna use two. You can use three. But really not just about the tape. Open your glue. Take your glue. You can actually use this glue because this is better than a purple glue. Makes your tech deck strong. No! My fingerboard, because it's not a tech deck, because I gotta make it a tech deck. You should hold on both in both of them, because I want it to be very sticky. If you have anything extra. Cut that off. Go on and cut that off. I have a whole bunch. Yeah, that. What I'm gonna do is just take your tape. Start cutting. If you don't have tape or gorilla tape, you can just take cardboard and cut it a couple of times. I don't have a lot of cardboard pieces, so I'll just have to do two and use tape. Now do that a couple of more times, and then your fingerboard should be sturdy. Sorry if I got some bad feeling. And if I'm talking too much. Your glutes dry out. Just for that part, I'm not gonna get up never again. Never ever. Okay. I don't know if I'm gonna fast forward this, but I'm taking a pretty long time. So you got all that done. So you got that done. Well, not really. You gotta put one more roll of it because you want it to be very strong. Which your technique to be outstanding strong. Then you wanna cut that off. It's easy peasy to cut, but if this strong duct tape thing doesn't work, I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. On how to make a tech deck. I'm gonna do a video on how to make a tech deck. Unforgettable. Get off me, stupid tape. Okay, got that off. Okay. duct tape. Said about like 8 times. No! Oh, good. And make sure you put a couple of layers. I'm gonna do this. God, it's about to rain. Dang it. Just come off, stupid piece of tape. Got it. Why is tape sticky to tape? I'll get this out. Three layers? Gee. You put on very long time. Okay. And yeah. And this is gonna have some concave on it. Gonna make it have some twist to it, yeah, so concave. This one doesn't have concave yet, but it will in the future. In about like a couple more seconds. No, in about like 2 minutes. I've got to put another roll of duct tape. What? Tape is like, makes things strong. Makes things very strong. Done with that teeth. You want to calm me down. The tape is hard to cut. And if you're gonna axe, oh my gosh, this thing is heavy. It's heavy, very heavy. Can I bend the finger? Like, is that, oh, easy peasy. easy to bend. Very easy. But it's very heavy. You can go on and add another roll of duct tape because, yeah, pieces of duct tape on the other kind. I've literally been out here for about like 30 minutes now. Okay, the video is almost over. I'm just gonna have to show you how to tape is not sliding. It's not biting. Just keep on. Today's not this duct tape's day. Okay. That's done for turning these things to very strong. Mine looks like I use sandpaper to smoothen out the ends. Literally, looks like I use sandpaper. God, this thing is strong, sturdy, very sturdy. Gotta go do something. Let's see if it was still going, because I didn't know. Wait a sec, y'all. I'm gonna have to, in about a minute or something, about a couple more seconds, and I have to get the mill. But I'm shaping it. So, yeah. Give it some concave. Mine isn't really made for it because it's like a baby kind. You can print something from a computer or something like that. I want to get to, let's see. Not 10 million. Okay. 10,000 likes. 10,000 likes. And I'll do a skateboarding video. 10,000 likes, I'll do a skateboarding video. Or 5 likes, I don't even care how many likes. Just like it up and I'll do a skateboard video. Let me at the skate park. And then you're ready to go. He wants to be on YouTube too, man. Get the mail. supposed to be done with your tech deck. If you have an old tech deck and you did this video twice, take your old tech deck, take your tape, and then put some more layers, because mine's like messed up. It's worn out. I've only been having it for a couple of days. It's worn out. Now I might do a video on how to make an index card if we get to 5 likes, okay. And for 10,000 likes, skateboarding video. I don't care how much, I already said that. 10 likes for each one. And I hope you subscribe, and I gotta go do something. I don't know how to turn this thing off. I never turned this thing off. So, I'm about ready now to be done. But, oh my gosh, I call this grip tape because it's grippy. Very grippy. It's very sticky. You know? I know it's very sticky. Gosh, come on, stupid tape. It's tight. Get into this. Stop. Fingerboard. That's your fingerboard. I hope you liked the video. Gotta go check out many minutes because I've been right here standing for a long time. The video is 23 minutes if you don't look at the thing. Stupid! Duh. I hope you liked the video, and subscribe, and like. Hop off, man. We're not going, though. How do you turn this thing off? Somebody, if you are on YouTube, comment down below turn off a camera, yeah. Then you should have some that I made in the past. Well, that one's in the past. I'll just make that one. No, I just made this today. Let's make this today, so not say that's in the past. This was made in the past. So, bye. I gotta see how you turn this thing off. Well,